Venus River. Well, this is also China's river. This is air in China. Well, this is also air in China. This is China's city. Well, this is also China's city. This is China's road. Well, this is also China's road. This is China's railway. Well, this is also China's railway. This is Chinese children. Well, this is also Chinese children. This is China's countryside. Well, this is also China's countryside. This is made in China. This is also made in China. This is Chinese policeman. Well, this is also Chinese policeman. This is Chinese official. Well, this is also Chinese official. Urban management officers. This is also Chinese urban officers. This is Chinese. Well, this is also Chinese. This is China's battle plane. Well, this is also China's battle plane. China's warship. Well, this is also China's warship. This is also China's army. From 1949 to 2015, China, this old country, is now undergoing a dramatic change of development in this new year. She has ills, and yet still vigorous. She's old, and still regenerated. She's worried, and still smoothing. Some people say, this is the worst of time. Well, the others say, this is the best of times. But just as the internet writer Zhou Xiaoping said, in the face of this complicated year, you can never find truth by poking one eye out.